many people all around the world. School is just a part of life as one grows up. But in a place like the Assam Valley School, school is where life is. Thought of comfort brings back the memory of crying on a friend's shoulder should one face defeat or disappointment. The thought of tranquility reminds one of an assembly prayer led by the headmaster. The thought of family brings to mind an emotional farewell speech of a loved senior before passing out. The thought of celebration could be nothing else but the glittering view of watching the Williamson Mega Hall light up on every aviator's favorite time of the year, Founders. The thought of home ought to be where the heart is, and for many an aviator, the heart lay right here. AVS does not believe that every student need be a winner. AVS believes that every student must strive ahead in their own way. That it is not aptitude but diligence that defines a student's caliber. That winning is never more important than the respect you must have for your competition. That arrogance or complacency must never replace the virtues of humility, honor, and integrity. That every aviator must find their strength not in falsehood and betrayal, but in truth and loyalty. And so we go on, steadfast in our stride, with a dream and the hope that even as the world falls apart, the aviator will stand firm with the unwavering belief that truth is strength.
It's not even been a year, and AVS already feels like home. I think I've become more certain about myself and the friends I've made and the things I've learned in the past few months. I don't think words can define.